This is what the winery looked like before the fire. And this is after. Drone View 7 was over the winery's tasting room and office. You can see they were destroyed. Incredibly, the flames did not spread to the processing area and nearby vineyards. Today, the rubble is gone, and there is hope. A promise to rebuild is coming true. They'll break ground on a new tasting room and offices tomorrow. The winery is open for business in a temporary trailer until the new construction is complete.